Wanna meet boxing legend James Toney? This Saturday, you have a chance once in a lifetime. He's gonna be in the City of Industry. Come out and support. It's gonna be at, he didn't say Sanford and Son.
No, it can be, it's called Frank and Son.
Frank and
I'll
Son.
Be there early Saturday morning to late Saturday night for autograph signing session. Come out and see me, come get your autograph, and let's have fun.
And let's see if I can give people more information right here.
Please
really
do
quick.
That. Please come on out. I love everybody. I love to see everybody. We have fun. We just kick it.
Well, it's, the address for it is 19649 East San Jose Avenue,
yes,
City
sir.
Of Industry, California, 91748, and the number 909-444-7955. Again, the number 909-444-7955. And James, what is the craziest thing that a fan has asked you to sign all over the years? Like, what have you signed?
Tits.
Really?
Yeah, man, that's crazy.
And what did they do with it? They have to go home and wash it off.
I know, but they just, please sign right here. I'm like, oh my God, I'll make sure my wife ain't around.
Okay, what else?
That's the weirdest thing with the titties.
No, nothing like timers or championship belts or nothing. My last question for today, James. What are the five greatest sports movies in history?
Well, I'm saying Rocky, one of them.
Okay.
Jackie Robinson.
He Got Game with Ray Allen.
Come on, man.
Okay. Happy Gilmore. Rudy.
Rudy's good.
Okay, that's two. What's the movie they did about you, about Jackie? What was it called?
Man, I don't want to talk about that one.
Okay.
It wasn't my movie, but she went and did it.
Ali? Was that a good movie?
Ali was a good movie. Of course, all Ali's movies are great. It's still coming. It's still coming. My movie is the greatest of all time. We're working on it right now. Possibly, he's the EP on that.
Who's going to play you in the movie, though, if you had to pick a Hollywood actor?
I have to live the pop. Cause I don't watch. You know, I'm not into all the Hollywood stuff, man. I get invited to parties and stuff like that all the time. That's not me, man. I'm a normal, everyday, average Joe. I like to be normal, man. I just live my life, my family, my kids, have my fun my own way. You know what I'm saying?
So there you have it, James Toney. You can meet him June 15th in the City of Industry. Stay tuned for EsNews Boxing.com and Money Stick Back reporting.